During the fall semester here at Punahou, the school seniors begin the sometimes anxious process of applying for college. Here's a look at what some of them are going through.
Well, thus far, I have started my applications. I still need to rewrite my essays. I've submitted one application, I've submitted my teacher recommendation forms, and I've turned in my transcript release form. So I would say I'm doing quite well.
I hate college applications, God!
Oh, that would be it. I don't know where to begin. It's just...
My folks are going to owe a lot of money. My folks are going to owe a lot of money.
I guess I think about leaving home and being on my own. And it's actually pretty exciting, but really scary at the same time. First.
I think of future life career. It starts from college. Yeah. That equals stress.
Yes, college
apps.
Yeah. I've written all my applications and I sent them in, and I've actually heard back from one school, so I'm pretty much done.
This one that is due on October 15th is for Cambridge in England. All my choices are in Europe right now, so I have London School of Economics, University of Buckingham, St. Andrews.
I'm excited and nervous because I'm afraid I might not get into my first choice, but if that happens, it probably wasn't a good fit anyways.
I have both small and big schools on the East and West Coast, so it's a pretty big variety. I'm applying to some of the UC schools, which would be the bigger end, and like the Claremont McKenna and Pomona, which would be the smaller spectrum.
I'm looking at some schools in Canada because cheaper because I'm a Canadian citizen, so that helps. But I'm mostly looking at small liberal arts schools. I like smaller schools better, like Punahou size. I think this is a good size. So, and on the East Coast, I'm looking on the East Coast.
Well, I've never been to Japan or anywhere out of the country actually, and I really wanted to go someplace foreign, someplace where I'd have a different experience. And Japan. The university in Japan I applied to is an American school, so I can transfer my credits if I don't like it, and it's in English, so.
Pretty much, yeah, all East Coast, like maybe Stanford,
like
the one
say,
West
it's like
Coast.
East Coast, yeah. Plus Stanford.
Plus Stanford, yeah.
My dad kind of wanted me to go to this like really hard engineering school, but he kind of realized that there was no way I was going to get in, so he let it go.
Well, I'm thinking about rowing for them, which is hard because like we don't have rowing here, but we have paddling, which is kind of the same, but really not the same. So I'll be lucky if I can do that. And then activity-wise, maybe like a school newspaper. So
something really important for me is if they have a good like fitness kind of facilities, like things you can do to stay in shape, intramural sports, club sports.
I was actually considering the Greek system, and
Smarty.
I really want like an active sports kind of environment because I like just going to them. I'm not really an athlete, but I like going and supporting, so yeah.
Activities, one definitely criteria for me was a Catholic community to be involved, maybe have like masses on the campus, hopefully. Yeah. That and maybe intramurals, basketball or something. And community service also.
Yeah, community service is a good one.
It's a must.
I'd like to write for a school newspaper. I think that would be fun. And maybe marching band, I don't know yet, depends on the school. And probably like some kind of student club, not like a sorority, but I don't know, like Jewish club or something. I think that would be fun, so. We'll see. I'm excited. Oh, I'm really excited about it. I've never seen snow, so I figured what better time to force myself to live in snow than in college when I'm in a completely new environment, and I might as well just get snowed on already. I'm excited about it because, I mean, the weather never changes here, so totally new experience.
The change in weather, I'm excited about it because I can like wear different clothes and wear cute clothes and kind of layer. but I'm scared that it's gonna be dreary and I'm gonna get depressed because of it, so I don't know. Hopefully not.
I'm kind of afraid of it. Not so much afraid, but I'm not really ready to leave sunny Hawaii. But at the same time, weather change would be good for me. I mean, I can't live here forever if I want to travel a lot. But I wanted to go to LA for school, and the whole acid rain thing doesn't really appeal to me that much.
It is easy, I think, to feel overwhelmed, but right now I think juniors should just be focusing on their academics, and then in the summer start researching schools, and so by senior year you kind of have a list and then you can go from there.
Do you go on your SATs or ACTs?
Mine is to make sure you visit your college before you like decide where you really want to go, because a lot of the times you can go there and you'll realize that it's not really what you were looking for. So just be sure you go and visit it.
I'd say GPA is really, really important. But you should challenge yourself, because that determines a lot. Just try your best in everything that you do. And the library is really helpful. You should go and study there.
I have something.
All the time.
It's also really good to find out what your passions are, so you have something to write about in your essays, because they always ask you, oh, what do you really like to do? Or just do a lot of activities and pursue something long-term, because they don't want to hear about something you did for a month, something else you did for 2 months.
Consistency is good, even if it's not, like, I don't know, the most, I don't know, you know, like things that people think, like community service, like if you have a passion and you like what you do, you don't have to be the best at it.
Yeah, it's because that's what would make you stand out from all these thousands of other applications.
Something that's unique to you.
I think I do, actually. Like, I don't do anything when I go home, and my parents are always like, well, you know what's best for you, and you can do whatever you want, but I definitely don't do as much as I should.
I had senioritis during junior year, so it's kind of not a new symptom for me.
Yeah, I guess I do, but I'm getting better. Teachers, if you're watching this, I'm getting better.
Honestly, it scares me. I've been at Punahou since kindergarten, and it's a really great school and a great environment, so leaving it will be sad for me, but it'll be a good opportunity for me to reach out and have new experiences.
There's good points and there's bad points, I think. I mean, I love it here. It's so comfortable and fun, and I've made really good friends, and then there's that, you know, you want to start over and try something new, so ups and downs, right?
I am a little bit. I love the people here and the teachers and the campus, and I've been here since fourth grade, but I think I'm ready to move on and jumpstart my life.